Former India opener Virender Sehwag took to social media to share a picture of an England cricketer stamping the ball with spikes during the fourth day of the Lord's Test against India. What is happening here? Is it ball tampering or COVID measures? What do you think? Sehwag wrote. Just England being Australia, a fan commented. Subscribe to the channel for more news.